Yo, Aibo.
よくも俺をここまで待たせたな。
No,
早
待
く
たせ
始
ま
める
な。
わ。
I need some music though. Let's see if this completely screws up.
俺
Really,
と
like
いう
people
犬
on?
の
I hope there's
一番の
actually
欠
people
点は、
on. That's better
運
than
が良
nothing.
すぎて制御できないことだ。すぐ周りを傷つけてしまうからな。困
Well,
っ
you
た
got
もん
the.
だぜ。
Alright, bot. Bot is set up.
俺の兄弟たちはキャッチボールしかできねえ。じゃなかったらお前ら人間なんかと麻雀するもんか。
See if we can get in a little bit before I have to go to bed. It's blessing from heaven. Is that four con? Four con. Uh-oh. The lag is real. What have we got here? Not particularly afraid of you. I'm also a dealer, which is always a bit scary here at the start. It's always scary, right? I would rather be in the lead all the time. It makes the game easy. Gonna be a difficult hand to make work. We're at seven dump. Why are we dumping seven before everything else? Some kind of force. Just gonna call. Okay, it's not a call. I have to give an attempt for this hand to make something. Is that two? That two is functional. Oh boy. We're five pairs, right? I have four pair. Keep a loose honor and just start calling shit. It's three on. I think I can hold that six. We're gonna go here. The person on my left has already thrown triple mon, so well, how hard do I go? I need to find a different tile before we do this. I need to find a better tile. I don't know what that better tile is. So it was two, three, but yeah, I have to reach. Like it's too many points. I can't pawn it down. Okay. We're gonna try to find a different tile, and maybe this kid will throw me another two. I'll take the dama three. I'm happy with that. But I just want a nine, a one. Something I can work with, and you're waiting forever. There we go. Only one left. Just because there's like a 20% chance that's in the wall, we can't do that tile either. This is a really sad situation. But I feel Toyman's gonna reach. I feel this is gonna start going really bad. Now I have a functional problem. I mean, that's too many points. Now it's just Dama 4 Han 25, which is it's around 8k for this, so. We'll just keep holding Dama. I mean, maybe we'll get a 5. We have Kami who's now throwing a 4. They're throwing loose shit, so. Maybe we just keep going around. Probably the best shot I have is to just stay down here. Somebody reaches, what am I looking at here? Probably just looking at staying in the hand. I'm not giving that up. If I get wronged on a Dama, that's just gonna happen at this point. So we could call two of them. There's so few door left. Oh, I got it. I got it. That person must be, I'd be very mad. It's gonna be like, yeah, it's not quite Mangan, but like There's not a whole lot of upgrade in reaching that. It's not a bad hand. I'd rather have Tanya, but
Dora's not Tanya.
Dora down. Hello. Math time. The one goes. Tanya. And then if this pair gets undermined, but it's probably going to be reaching on this five in all likelihood. Actually, two things are happening here. So someone's either holding these, maybe someone's holding a pair of them. This is a bit of a dangerous hand. We're probably going to make a cut here. Like, this five is not very useful. Just so I have a save tile, should this get there. That helps.
It's too
gone.
Dora-chan,
this hand's become pretty cheap. I don't want to deal in, but...
Kana-chan, moshikashite misutta?
All Dora gone. Just what Ishantan do I actually want here? 3, 4, 5. I can't do that. There's a lot of dumb things that can happen here. Because of that 3, 4, 4, 5 shape, I have this problem that that pair could just get completely undermined. If someone reaches, am I really scared at this point? There's 3 red 5s. It's a 9. I think we're getting to the apex of this hand. But no one's really throwing anything interesting. Seems everybody's hand is rather slow. Considering the number of 4, 5s, and 6s that I have, maybe people actually have a hard time making a hand.
Reach,
oh, there's your reach. Well, that's pretty easy. Oh, thanks, Koba. We already did it. We already downloaded 7 pairs to start, so... We're gonna have to find some safe ones here, because we kind of stayed open too long here. Well, there's our 3. No Yaku reach. I'm really not going to see that tile, so... There's only 2 4s left, so we're not going to do that.
Tsuma!
Cool. You fucker. I hate fucks like you, man. Let me just dial up my own sumo. Piss off. It's only 8k though. I made the kid pay me 96, so I'm still winning. They found their way out of last with that. Congratulations. That first hand was rough though. It would be really tough that one out. This is the official Teemo waiting room. Which you're not going to call that. Really? Cool. I guess this hand is just going to... Like, if I call that, what am I really looking at here? I have no door, I have, and I'm not particularly happy with. And this is gonna get called. Oh, good, we cut the dealer. Cutting the dealer sounds great to me. Cut the dealer all you want. Yeah. I don't know, I'm holding out. I'm holding out that that's not what's gonna happen. Toyman's on some kind of flushy situation, so we're just kind of whoa. And this is why we have the Norths. Wow, we just got double Dorad. Let's see what happens here. Are we Tadashi here? Or are we going to be Sumoguri? They're thinking about this too hard. It's going to be Sumoguri on the 6. Alright. Huh. Makes me unhappy to throw this 9 now. Like, just like that. No, no, I'm good. Do this.
I'm
really breaking up this hand, but I don't think we're winning this hand. I think this dealer's in a lot of trouble. And the fact they conned that was kind of a moronic thing to do. I'm just gonna start folding. This is 16 tiles down. Teemo needs to stop playing Gold South. He'd be up like 1,000 points right now if he just didn't play Gold South. I don't know. I feel I've spoiled him in some way. Because, like, we've had some bad runs, but, like, we didn't lose that many points in Gold South. We lost points, but not that many points. I'll look in Butsu here. Just don't have any... I don't have any, I mean, if it ends up being a dogfight for first, that's kind of okay. I just don't think there's a lot in this. If we could have called the Norris, then I really don't know what else we were doing. That's cool. Just gonna give her all the Dora. Sounds good. Did they just Tadashi a pair? I think they just straight up Tadashi'd a pair. And I'm a bit, that's a bit suspect. Gave up on the Dora. I think they're Toy Toy or something. I don't like the fact this East hasn't gone. I mean, that's too many points, should they have it. Well, that's perfect. We'll get the next Dora down. Let's keep them coming. Watch our Sumoguris here. If anybody Tadashis, we're not going to vote for. Oh, that's right. They're actually closed. That's okay. I mean, this kid at best could have a 3 Han hand. So do I just play the 9 here? Probably just play the 9. Small. Oh boy. Well, they managed to find themselves one hell of a hand. Wasn't beating that. Not much opportunity to be able to beat that. Second's fine though, I'll be happy with second. My wind goes immediately. A one, really. I'll give you a 1. I know what this is, Toyman. What the hell's this? 3. A 3, huh? Why are you hanging on to this tile? There's weird shit going on here. Get rid of this now. Toyman is yet to throw an honor tile. And you've now thrown 2 tiles that should not be going early. So we're definitely keeping that safe tile. Hello. I guess sure. 2 safe tiles, so. And it functions as a pair. Move in here. Probably only playing this hand if I get something on this Dora. It's a bit restrictive, but... Okay. Well, in that case, In that case, I mean, wow. Let's see. That. Let me have a. I'm greeting here. I'm greeting here with a hand that, unless somebody damas me, it's impossible for me to deal in. I really want action on this three. Maybe I should have Tadashi'd off the six, or Mawashi'd the six. Paying a bit too much attention to what other people are doing. Because what's actually going to happen in this hand is, well, we'd have to hit one of them. Five goes. What's this kid doing? This has got to be close to a hand, right? If they reach, I'm kind of just done here. If I actually make a hand, it's three on with reach. No pin foo. So it's always going to be 30 foo. Actually, 40 foo. Hello. Well, that really changes things, so we're just going to hope that that's not a deal and it shouldn't be. We probably reach it now. Well, actually, ooh, that's a problem. Don't make me have to make a decision. Okay, cool. That's no decision. That's a decision right there. They went two, then the nine. I don't like this story, so I'm gonna just drop this to a pair. I don't like this story. Because that 4-7 hasn't been cut in any recent. I don't like it. It could just be 3-6, 3-6 Sozu. It could also be on the Dora. But the problem is I don't have enough information, so.
Long.
What was it? It was just five. It was 5-5-8. So I would have gotten away with it. I actually would have double run this kid. Wow, that would have been amazing. And that was me being too timid. We should have maybe pushed that. But I was correct that I was near the weight. So. But I really could have made a lot of points there. Those wind tiles are terrible, or honor tiles. I mean, okay. This hand's really bad. This is the only thing that's keeping this hand playable. 1-2-4 is not particularly useful. Okay, that's a little bit better. East goes. Being a bit useless with my honors. I'm just worried with this open hand and kind of what's happening here with this supposed flush. The supposed flush is in the wrong suit, though, for me to be particularly concerned. Is that Dora? No, wrong hand.
Kana-chan, moshikashite misutta.
Poor girls. Maybe I should have reached that last hand. It's just so much of the Dora missing. I don't know, it's over now. I do not need this 8. Keep looking at this 3 as if it's Dora or something when it's not. This is just. I think I keep treating it as Dora because I keep seeing the Mon flush and I'm like, okay, I mean, Mon is now so expensive on this board. Two and the four can probably go. My last chance saloon on the four. Got a lot of Dora being tossed. I'm just hanging on to this safe tile. Just because they. Just gonna continue to keep these.
神社のチンチクリンが悪さを働いておるに違いないのじゃ。
ドラでも捨てるときは捨てるしか
ない。Nine, right? So like, what are we really doing here?Who's that? It's Biba. How'd your 500 go? I missed it this morning.
Chee!
Well, there's a call. Thank you. So they're just ready. And they can end somebody's game for me. That sounds good. Rat? Uh-oh. That's pretty much what happened in the real race. Almost what happened in the real race. Tien's kind of pissed. Is the no 10 scary to me? Not really. We got several tiles to go. What do I think of the three? That's even worse than useless.It's about almost half the race. Oh no, it's Teemo.
Reach that.
Wow, sixth? That's pretty cool. None of this shit's being ever played. No, I want another save time.
最後のチャンスだ。逃しちゃダメだぞ。
If this dealer wins, we got a problem, so...That's a bad tile. Wow, I'm amazed that passed. Didn't really help me in the... Okay. Not sure...
Gee!
Yeah, if it hits Chun, we hit Chun. Oh. I have to throw another tile? Now, the issue is I don't want to deal that 8. Might have to.
G!
Or the 7, excuse me.Well, in looking at, judging by what's on the table, hopefully it's fine. Just because they went 9-9-2 cut. So, Amy. That was a pretty desirable result. 2-minute clip? I'm not doing a 2-minute clip. Just do your stream, Teemo. I mean, I don't know. I'm used to an audience of 0, so...I just sit here and listen to Enya and get muted. It's funny, I was going through the muted audio clips. The only muted audio clips was the Enya one. I'd love to see it though, you should send it to me. Is this hand together enough? Not really, it's probably our only functional pair. This East can go, I don't need this kid getting too Han from it.If I just have the clip to the thing, I can shorten it. That's not that hard for me to do. I'm gonna pass the first one. Also, this dealer just DC'd, so we need to... Oh, man. So we need to burn their clock.
Come.
Oh, hello. Well, I'm glad we did that. I'm glad we did that. Con, really. Con nines.I don't trust what's happening right now. I don't know why. Well, we'll still check it. We should still check it out on stream. Is this the one you got crashed by lapped cars? Am I at a point in this hand that I'm just done here? Yes. Yes. I got 2 people open. I don't know what this is. Yeah, I'm done here.We're just done here. Yeah, yeah. We're gonna start with East. Which, I mean, you see my defensive profile here. It's not, so you're running top 4 a while. Yeah, that's how Daytona works. Apparently it drives really good, the what they've done. 1-9 gone, this 9's probably good. I really want to hang on to this. Suppress his hand. I don't care. This guy can win a hand, I don't care. Just what the hell is going on over here? I need more information, and I really don't want to throw away that tile right now. You raise a point, but I've also not consolidated much of that. We can probably throw the 8 here, just because he went 6-6. Alright, everybody open. Hard to make moves. Any shots in here? That might be a call. No. Like, no. That's what I need to see. Oh, cool. I don't know, Timo. I really don't like the situation in this hand right now. Gonna get out of that. Timo, telling me to push. Somebody literally has all of my tiles. Get out of here.
Dora-chan, bad.
No. There we go. That's about what I figured was going to happen. We were never winning that hand. We can go back and look at it. I'm pretty sure the middle pin tile I would have had to throw was a guaranteed deal in on my left, and the Mon tile I would have had to throw was a guaranteed deal into Toyman. And that's why I didn't push that hand. Considering the point situation, it's just didn't need to. I would have loved to take this guy down, but I already gave up the opportunity to take that guy down. Obviously here we'd like to make some type of hand to stop this. Are we just flushing? Okay. What the hell? Haven't seen this much panic playing since Camp Cobble. Don't make me put on the musical Miss Saigon. Don't make me do it, I will. I mean, you see what's in play right now. Like, I'd rather fold Tsukami here, deal in for 2k, and get my second place and win. That's what I want to do here. I got 1-3-6 in their likely suit that they're looking. This kid has a Dora. I have the rest of them. Oh, hello. You're a real fun guy over there. I'm disappointing Timo right now so hard. There's really no way for me to get first place here, so, you know, in the great words of Steiner Math, we're not even going to try. Gonna fold. You add Kurt Angle to the mix, your chances of winning drastically go down. You see the freeway, sacrifice. You got a 50-50 chance of winning. There it is. Easy. Not really. I have the chip lead, and somebody said last call. And we weren't getting first, so just give me my points. If I had a chance at first and it wasn't possible to get last just out of magic, let's look at what Timo wanted me to push. I should have pushed the prior hand, but I didn't really consider the valuation of that guy's reach being very, very low. I like the East 2 fold because of the point situation. Well, okay, we'll go to East 2. Well, we'll do the one that Timo came in on first. What was this? This is the prior hand. So we go this whole way.
No.
So what are we looking at here? They're in Sozu, so I can't. Well, they're not even ready. But this guy, 2, 3, 4, 7, 9. They're waiting on the 8. They're waiting on the 8 pin. So they could have been waiting on 5-8. That's what they ended up with. But the Tsuji line is 5-8, and that one was only thrown once. But I guess I never had to throw the 8. So there you go. But this East 2 is a problem because is this the one that was both ways? Okay, so here's already a functional problem, right? See, I already didn't like this. I don't know whose that is. This has to be the wrong hand. East 2 repeat. So let's see what we got here. Okay, so we managed to pair out the one issue. We get to the reach tile. Wait, we went from someone folded.
Long.
So somebody was ready on the 6. Let's just look at the hands. Man, I didn't mean to do that. Just mess up the stream. Okay. So this was the rough shape. This person just became ready, waiting on the 6. It also was not... This hand was actually not... At this stage, we probably should have pushed from here. But obviously, we knew we couldn't throw those. Now, this is rough, because we don't know... Like, let's say that they flipped Ura. Like, what were the Uras? 9. Well, they didn't have one, but let's say they have one Ura. What is even over here? Stop game. One Dora reach. Oh, they did win, so we actually do get to see it. Just show me, game. Show me the win. So, say they flip an Ura, I lose, what, 3,900? I'd now be fighting for last. I just don't like it. I mean, 5-8 would have been a double run, though. I would have liked that. But, I don't know, I got a little bit tight. And I just didn't feel comfortable pushing with the way that table was playing. But had we won either of those two hands, let's say we win one and deal in on one, but can't guarantee that we're going to win. But that could have gotten us first, for sure. This is a something. Got a pair that I kind of don't... Well, we're going to lose this hand. I'm looking for a better possibility to win a hand that doesn't involve... I talked about it when I played the hand, but I did not like the having to throw tiles and upper pin on the one, and the other, both suits were really risky, and I would have had to throw in two risky suits. So the problem is not an AK hand. The problem is, what are your odds of actually winning that hand when two other people at the table are ready? I mean, there's a two-thirds chance I lose that hand, and I pay somebody on some of those outcomes. So all of that being bad... Hand is wishful. Let's break up the pair. But no, I mean, I think the ship sailed on that first one. Really? What the hell is this crap? Let's see if we can make a hand. But no, I was playing the scoreboard. For the most part. Scoreboard and just risk. Risk level. I have to fix the pair if we're really doing this. There's a double door out there. There's a lot of mon. This is my wind. A lot of mon not being thrown. If we complete the 4, we probably have a good hand here. East went. But yeah, I mean, if I was 16k ahead of last place, I would have felt better about that. But I was only about 6 to 8k above third and fourth. So it's just acceptance of risk. We're furry tin on this. Let's just dump it. I fixed this pair too early. That might be a deal, buddy. Yep. Oh, we got murder here. That was non-dealer. Okay, so dealer gets cut. This is something. So now it's a pair and a Kantan. Probably just dump the East now. Why not? Happy little two-away hand. Hello. Well, this is something. Pawning twos. The Dora hasn't been thrown yet. It's soap. Soap Dora. Or I'm just gonna wash you this. So who's got him? Is what I'm wondering. If we're calling that aggressively, who's got him? Somebody has him. Somebody has a pair of them. Okay, this kid may very well have a pair of them. This might be the wind. Okay, game. Is there a 9 in there? No, it's just garbage. It's just straight garbage. I don't really know why we're keeping the 6. This hand's getting a bit crazy. Gonna have to. Oh my god. None of them are left! I can't do that. There's none left. Oh, this is gonna be Monkus. There's not really a tile I can draw that helps this situation. A 5? I mean, drawing a tile that. Yeah. Oh boy. That doesn't change anything. I'm gonna break this up. Dora goes, and it's passed. So who's on... Well, no one could be on 7 pairs. This kid got triple Dora, so we need to not deal into them. Be a Conchad into a Penchon. Well, 3's just gonna go. I think I'm just gonna take the safest route out of here. We have no value and our hand is just hard stuck. Sumo. If we can get a call into Kaiten, maybe, but I don't like this situation on my right.
We gotta
find 2 more as well. 2 more will just be 7's. We still got 2 floating Dora somewhere. 7 can just go. There's too many danger tiles flying around here. Is that a Ron? Okay. I cannot call that to do anything. That's fine. Alright, we got around the table. Hopefully someone deals in. If I really have to pay everybody, that's pretty sad. Damn. But as you can see, poison, poison, poison. So, that's just the nature of the beast right there. So what do we need? We need points. East 2. Okay. I'm gonna keep my own wind here. One Hanbo.
残念です。
2 is pretty useless.
Yaba, missed
it? Okay, well, it's actually the same door. It's really weird. Actually, just gonna fix this now. They have a pair. Keep this available. Probably should have thrown the one there, Simon Chan, potentially. I regret that. To find Furitum. We kind of just have a float tile here. Gladly would reach this. Just need to see something. Moron not helping me. Oh god. 2, 3, 4, 3, 4, 5, 5. I think I have to get rid of the Furitum problem. Really, this 4 is pretty useless. I don't think it really functionally helps. We got a long way to go. Need to don't panic mode. I have a dealer calling flipping everything. Oh, it's just 2, 3, 4. So this 4 is now a problem, of course. Never fails. But they actually can't be on. They would have to. They can't be on a 2, 3 wait though. Nah, he's calling SSK. And we're just gonna take the wait. Hopefully, it doesn't deal in. I don't think it can though. Because he threw the 1. But maybe I get a red 5 here. Sumo here is fine, to be honest. I don't like seeing this, but that's just what has to happen. Deals in, it deals in. On red 5. We actually have a pretty strong hand. No! All right, back in the saddle. That should put us third by 300 points. 600 points. Oh boy. Three ugly blocks and a suit. Plus 2 singletons sounds. I think the 2 is better than those. These are better than the 2. We really want to. Wow, I guess we are going to push here. If I can pair one of these, we're probably in really good shape. If I just find more Suzu tiles. Okay, well, that kind of changes things. Kind of telling everyone what I'm doing. But what am I exactly supposed to do about this? This is pretty crazy. I could have thrown the signal. Ooh, hello. I can't actually call this. Question is it worth it? 6, 5, 5, 6, 7. I think I actually call this. There's a potential for Hanuman here as well. I might have just scared everybody. That's really happening.
Gee.
Okay, have I officially scared everybody at the table? Oh my god. I don't think this works though. If I chi this, what am I left with? Take out a 4. I'll leave myself a 4. Oh, that's actually pretty good, isn't it? That's pretty good. That's honestly the best situation I'm gonna get. Oh my god. Nah, it was the only way to do it, Amoeba. Unless we were gonna like do something completely different and just reshape the entire hand. Who's gonna risk it for the biscuit? It's funny, it's a Reinmon weight, it's just that there's no tiles in it. Kinda hard to ask for a 3-6, but like, I don't know what the hell this is. I don't know what Steiner math is happening here, but you see three calls and the additional? Like this is dealer Hanimon. I can fold if I need to here. The problem is this kid just got broken on Yamatsu. Yeah, throw the West. Deals in, it deals in. But I mean, you're really gonna throw wild tiles on this? This is a really good way to deal in. Oh god. Pretty easy switch there. Oh, this kid is crazy. They have one Dora. Not exactly fearful of that. This sucks. We have to just do it. Oh, they threw a 4. Never mind. Come on, somebody give me a 9. I did it just for you. Oh, God. It sucks. Let's do it. There
we went. Come
on, man. Someone feed me. Come on, hit me. Damn it. We definitely have to hold out for no 10 here. Oh, we would have won. Oh no, it just went though.
Dora-chan, 悪いね.
So we have the last tile, which always sucks. I want that sumo. Well, hopefully it doesn't deal in. We have to play this. It could be a Conchad.
Tenpai
wan. Wow. It's Conchad. It was Tonki over here. Alright, we've moved to second because someone else decided to not play that hand. Not sure that's a good idea there. Oh, actually, they probably folded because of the damn flush. We would have won the Hanimon, it's just I had to flip the weight so I didn't deal in. I normally would keep this here, but there's potential in this shape still. Still dealer. Small lead. One, two, three, three, four, four, six, three, four, four, six, three, four, four, six, three, four, seven. Damn it. Around the table. Toyman started by throwing a 6, which is a bit awkward. I wonder why they really didn't want that 6. I think we just call here.
G.
A little bit far away, but we kind of have to play this hand at this point. There's no Sanmunchan, so I guess I'll keep it 2. Hell this guy's doing. Now we've cut a 3. Okay. It's not as good of a wait as it looks, only a one-way wait.
Gee.
One-way wait anymore. Game. What is this? Don't do this to me. There it is. Easy peasy. My happy little 3 Hanyan. I don't know why they thought that was safe. Oh, it was 2, not the... My happy little Ron. Can I buy a 9? Can I get a 9?
See, just a couple of minutes ago, I met this guy selling 9s, you see. Free so pair. I bought his whole selection. So I was wondering, could I interest you in buying a 9?
I have 4.
Because pair. You could put it on the wall, you see, and see how many players there are on the baseball M4. Team, you know. You could also find out what day of the month the 9th of August
okay.
comes on. How about that?
Okay.
Okay. Hey, listen, game, how about I'll trade you all my 9s for your 8s. How about that, huh?
Both Wests are gone,
I'll even throw in a 4 or 2, huh? I'll throw in a 2 and a 4.
People are going to throw a Dora to make... Uh-oh. three, two. Just throw this pair. Because this guy, I mean, I can't. This pair could never be better than a pair, but I might just need it as a pair. God damn it. Well, at least I can fold if I need to. Shit. Okay. Well, I definitely will never need a pair in the rest of this hand. I mean, shit. I guess this pair goes too. Now we're Ishantan. What is happening in this hand? This kid threw three Chuns. I don't know if those were all Tadashi or not. Oh my god. Well, let me just make everybody quit this hand right now. Have a good one, Beeb. I'll check out that video later. Maybe we'll play it on stream. Sorry I didn't get to it yet. Well, that's happening. Just everyone go to hell. I don't have a Yaku otherwise, so we had to do that. Let me just have a con of the Dora. Is this just deletion levels of points? I have 4 plus reach. So any auras, Hanuman. Yeah, I could potentially delete. I thought that was it, and I'm like, does a 5 work? No, the 5 doesn't work. But I would assume that everyone here is going to fold. If they don't fold, or I sumo. I can't believe they chased. You're a moron. You're an absolute moron. You deserve everything that just happened to you. 70 foo! Alright. They weren't last, they didn't need to do that. And we know they had no Dora, so they didn't have any initial Dora. Let me make sure that they have their first callable tile. Get them into bed. Oh no, it's Yogi. Yogi here. I've just been exploring the Super Mario RPG Armageddon Land. I'm not Lucha, but I do impersonations of Lucha. Throw me boomerang. Is Brood your butler yet? Oh dear. That was pretty good though. I'm amazed at like how much you figured out all those bosses and stuff. It's impossible. The game, we can't even publish the game because no one can beat it. And little old Yogi comes around. I guess I throw this three. What is happening around the table? Do I care anymore? It's a 4 Dora. We probably just have to cut this 5. No. We're gonna have to cut whatever the Ishantan demands. We need to not be calling that. The Ishantan can't really call anything. You can call the Chitin, that's about it. Seven goes. This kid doesn't need 7, so that's good to know. Makes it very easy for them to throw another 7. You did see it, Yogi. This person decided to reach and throw a loose 3. Like, what was it, second or third row? After I already reached, I'm like, I have 4 Dora. What are you doing? I already have 5 Han. It's already like 60% I'm gonna get another Han. And that almost deletes you from the game. You're lucky I didn't hit one. This is very loose. We're done here. I'm gonna let this person take this hand. Well, don't do anything yet. What do you think their weight is? Probably Sozu. Could have been this fix too. I'm more concerned about the Dora situation than I am a 9. Nah, I really don't need to do anything here. If you have a Baimon, that's great. I don't think you have a Baimon. I'm just gonna let my deal pass and end the match. Oh my god. It was the 9! Well. So Excuse me? Wow, I guess we have to play offense here. Let's just play offense with our little... Is this a Shantan? One, two, three, four... I have four pairs. I definitely don't need this two. You're damn right this is rigged. Isn't that a shot? Yeah, we're done here. Thank you. Shampoo time. Good luck, everybody. You can't ever throw those tiles.
Is your hair as dull and lifeless as your brain? Didn't work start at nine? Where's your shirt? Did you even remember to wear it? I know you.
And someone might be very sad at the end of this.
Until I discovered Shambrain.
Shampoo for your hair and your brain.
That's right, Al.
The only issue here is you basically have no defense.
Other shampoos just work on your
hair. But we can always pawn something and then just start carrying each follicle
and pours into your skull, depositing magical knowledge crystals.
Lather your way to a new intelligence.
With Shambrain, the shampoo of kings.
Made by Carl and Sons. Continued use may result in...
See, if we really wanted to change shape, we'd have to cut here. I don't like it. I just don't like it. I don't like walking back shot in here. If it loses, it loses. Someone would have to have a pretty baller hand. And there's only four Dora left. We don't know where they are, but there are only four Dora. You know, seven's not bad. I mean, shampoo weights are pretty good. And the fact that we know they're all still... For the moment, we all are all still in play. We got in there before any of them were discarded. You know. See, we could try to play the six here, but I'm not. I'm just going to continue to play the same line here. This guy cut 6-9-6, so they don't need anything 6-7-8. So I'm probably going to end up running off a Toyman if it ends up being a shampoo run. They might just not need any pin at all. And if we deal in for anything short of it, as long as the dealer doesn't win this hand, we just don't care. And at the moment, we're just going around being sad. I think the person on my left actually might have my... They might have them. Just we haven't seen them yet. Question is, how hard is this dealer going to fight for Chitin? I think we did everything we could possibly do here. I'd even take a select... Like, if I knew someone only had a small hand, I would just deal into them. Doesn't matter. I don't need to win this hand. I'd like it. I don't need to win this hand, though. I just need to end the match. I need this guy to not... The only way this goes really bad for us is if the dealer ends up with a massive hand. They haven't even reached, so... The likelihood of them being able to do that is quite small. Could have actually taken the opportunity to throw the 7 there to see if we dealt in, just to end the game. It looks like we're just going to go around here and just take points, and that's fine. I'd gladly take the plus 8 rating points, though. It's free. But, Shampoo for your hair and your brain. Someone has decided... Well, you can't call it. So, there you go. Match over. We should have never thrown the 7. Although, it would have been a pretty small dealing. In the end, everybody got what they wanted. I got nearly 100 points. The Teemo stream is yet to start. I think Teemo is watching other people stream right now. Anime break starting when Wrath or Oda ends. Let's take a look. I need a quick live look in that he's not in game. I don't think he's in game. I think we're going to continue here. So don't fret. Yeah, he's just sitting on the screen. See, I think the trick is, unlike the Teemo stream, we don't even pay attention to the rating. We go into every game and we want to win. Oh, we got a few other big players here. Oh, okay, well, for value, we have to get rid of the Chun right now. This person's actually pretty good. They're having a bad run of luck. They appear to be some type of smurf. Okay, they're a speedy player. They win a lot of hands. This person's pretty dangerous, too. also a flow player, they deal in a lot. And this person just is taking way too much time. This person might get run over by us. Well, they do get a lot of firsts, though. It's hard to know how much of these points are messed up by... I mean, this might just be a call. Yeah, this is actually a call. We need to find another shape. But that call is too good right now. Hopefully I don't find a crappy shape. That's not the shape I needed to see right now. But, I mean, all I need is... I just have two loose tiles. I need to catch something. And it's Mangan, so... Well, with all symbols, it's Mangan. Something like that. So now... We can call three... We can call five. Be shampoo. But we'd be missing one on the shampoo. Well, that works. So, this is a shape you don't particularly see often. But it hits... Obviously... Completing the run leaves you with a trip and a pair, and then the five naturally, of course, you get trip, pair. This is just the five just makes an extended. Is this a shampoo? We can kind of call it a shampoo, but this is a lot of points. Is your hair
as dull and lifeless as your brain? Didn't work start at 9?
I don't think we can.
Where's your shirt?
Yeah, I'm gonna turn calling them.
Did you even remember to wear it?
Yeah, the points hopefully will fall into our pocket.
I used to be you.
We really can't do any better than that. I mean, it's an 8-tile weight.
Shampoo
it's on
for
four
your hair
shapes.
And your brain.
That's right, Al. And here's how
I don't
it
want
works.
To get Ikatsu.
Other shampoos just work on your hair.
I have like
but
all the Dora.
Travels down
this
each
is a dangerous tile, but we have to
your
point.
Skull. Depositing magical knowledge crystals.
Lather your way to a new intelligence.
With Shambra,
on my tile,
the
they shimoed it, man.
Kings.
What a luck box. They literally had the last three, and we're just gonna get dumpstered here by a luck box. Alright, you're gonna get to see, one hell of a comeback, I guess. Hopefully. That's a bunch of bullshit. My hand was better than yours and complete before yours. Let's look at you again. Okay. We're really not that far behind, though. But we do need to find points rather soon. I'm being a bit greedy here, trying to just find better shapes. Considering we all we had left was the soap that was unbroken, it's unlikely we were going to be able to do anything with it anyways. 9's not very good. We're the 9. What are we looking at here? We're looking at absolutely nothing, is what we're looking at. This hand's a bit of a reject. We're going to unfix this pair. We are so far away... that we need to find something that's not a... We need to find actual runs, so... Okay, I'm gonna get out of this, because this appears to be the most dangerous suit. Put it on 2s. 2 2s are down. I cut this wrong. Okay, so this is no longer a pair. This has to be our pair now. I screwed that up. We're never seeing this SSK. We might, but I'd really doubt it. Oh my god, we might actually see it. We need this one though. Don't forget, we still need the one. But it's close. Wow. So what do we cut here? We need a pair. So I really don't want to have to cut that. But I need a pair. As much as I like SSK, I want to wait on this. I really don't. But if that's what happens, that's what happens. Let's just throw in and get rid of it. Man, I wish I won my Hanuman. I didn't get my Hanuman. The other kid did. Well, that's a really big problem. Start with a 2. There's probably not a chase in this. I mean, I'm happy just taking third here. Happy little third. So the one. This could be waiting on the two, five, three, six though, so there's really not a lot of will to continue playing this hand. It's cheap. Another deal, like a deal in here, is potentially just completely losing. It's really unlikely though that this would be on the one. You guys are nuts, man. 8-3, 8-5. Four is pretty unlikely here. So is the one. I think I'm gonna play the one first. So now I know there's gonna be another hand here, so now I have a lot less pressure to do anything, and I think Toyman just folded. They thought about that an awful lot. How likely do I think the north is bad? It's my north. They would have to be on, well, this can just go. I have one more to go. I think it's gonna be the north. There it goes. This would be a bummer, I have to pay people. That's also a bummer. Can it be really big? Super, super big? Okay, seven again? Okay. Well, the bummer is we're now in East 3. So, we don't really have much to work with here. Okay, we have a lot more to work with here. I mean, this is going to be a reach, just go for everything. We've just been pretty screwed in this one. This is a hard one. But there's still two very capable players at this table to deal in one. We were so close to easily winning this, too. Okay. I think the 8 goes first. Uh-oh. Maybe Shantan, so. Could I have called that? Probably could have called that. What am I calling that for, though? Like, him winning a hand is. It's not good. But I need to reach. Like, if we're gonna do anything here, we need to reach. Is it desperate enough to do this? Yes. It's desperate enough to be doing this. I got two people open, so.
Oh!
Oh! It feels good. Oh, it feels good. Oh, it feels good. Oh, that's good. That was good. And so one of the gameplay changes we made when we were losing in South is hands like that, like, it's okay to think about it and figure out what you want to do. But in the end, in that situation, even if it was a little bit just we had a really good chance at winning that hand, so we needed to put the chips on the table there. I don't know what this dealer's doing. But we're definitely going to attempt to fight here, because unless we deal into Baimon, we're not... We have to deal into Toyman, basically, for something very silly to lose this. Don't want to fix pairs too early. With the two down though, this 1-3 is pretty bad. Maybe throwing the two here was correct. fact, probably throwing the 2-year was correct, but now with none of these available, we're just going to play Tanya. Would we pawn any of this? Yeah. Yeah, I think we just push. This is a little, bit too mawashi. I probably should still throw in the 2. No, we need a pair. We're down 2 pairs. Wow, just apparently I was going to get all those. Man, we got hot action tonight on the internet.
Las Vegas, a city built upon sand, broken dreams, and $5 lobster. A city where you can get a happy ending, but only if you pay a little extra. A city home to a sporting event greater than the World Cup, World Series,
and
World War II combined. Live from Las Vegas, it's the Las Vegas International Dodgeball Open here on ESPN 8. The Ocho, bringing you the finest and seldom seen sports from around the globe since 1999. If it's almost a sport.
Bad weight, but we're 10 pi right now. Could have waited on that, to be honest.
Beating ya.
Rough. I don't think they would have waited on a Kanchan, so. Didn't they also just reach their way into last place? They did. They did just reach their way into last place. So they, if this hand, if, well, they just lose. My Wheel of Fortune clap for you, friend. There you go.
Yare yare. Chotto dake honki dashitara kou natchimatta ze. Sasuga ore da na.
I got a large diamond. Potential flush here, but I mean, the issue here is I got a 9 door and I got a 5, a red 5. So it's going to be more of a Yaku seeking hand than, I don't know, we'll see what happens.
Bondes.
We don't want to greet a soap this hard, but I have someone who Adazu called Norths, and they appear to be flushing in the same suit I am. I need to know if this is their Yaku or not. It's not. Well, this hand's going to get really weird. And I haven't done a player check yet. Let's look at a player check here really quick. Okay, they're about to advance. Are they a smurf? No, they're not a smurf. They win a lot. They deal in a lot, though, too. Wow. Now I gotta actually do real math. 1, 3, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8. 6, 7, 8, 6, 9. That 9 is not useful, but because it's a Dora tile, I don't want to just give it. Mistake. This person's all over the place. No, that's no good. This last one over here, okay. They might be the best, well, left here. I think Kami's pretty good. It's not very useful. I don't know, we have to fill in something else in this hand. Now we know the one is no good. I don't know what this kid's doing. Can't be pairs, could it be pawns? It just be pawn town? Knowing this side of that is dead, we're not gonna play that anymore. The fixing of this suit is going to be the 1 or the 9. It's a bit rough. I need to find the other Need to find the other half of this hand. I have the 7 to throw. He doesn't need any, apparently. Man, I wish I could call that. Is there an Itsu here? Can I call the Itsu? 1, 2, 3, 3, 4, 5, leaving a 4, 6, 7. No, I can't call that. Well, I could just do that too. That's amazing. Did we reach this? I don't know what this garbage is. Is it just Pawn Town? Is it just Pawn Town and they're nowhere? Oh god, well. So here goes nothing. I think it's just Pawn Town. But I need the reach for the points. I also like me the Yaku too, so that's all there was to this one. Someone is heavily considering whether or not to fold. Wow. Cuts the person I'm most concerned about, so that's always. I'm also dealer. Yeah, of course he reaches. I'm dealer. Oh, thanks, buddy. Very friendly. Thanks for my 11-7. Thought I was only 8k. Thought I flipped in the room. I don't know why I thought I flipped in the room. There you go. The weird hand. Just throw the Doro.
Dora-chan.
We're completing this hand, it's probably gonna be without the Doro. Like, I really wanna say I need a 9 right now. But I kinda feel like I need a something right now. How many pairs? Three pair without. Well, I'm glad we won that first hand, because I don't think we're winning this hand. Probably gonna hang on to East. But we'll see what starts to happen here. I don't know, the one's not useful either. Since I was watching this, I'm like, well, I think we're just kind of out of here. So last time, they really hit it on the first go. Okay, it's not a Hanuman this time. You're allowed to have this. No, none of this shit. Okay, it's not that bad. I'm still losing, but it's not that bad. Why? Every time, Pinfu, Richie Pinfu Farmer Association manages to find a tile. Well, certainly, I will take that over Mangan for sure. There are a lot of things happening here. We'll start with the 9, just because pairing one of these is probably more efficient than attempting to find something out of this. I already have 2 pairs. This is likely just to make Nobutan. Okay. Somebody has my Norths. Are you kidding me? Okay, we're not winning this hand. I keep getting these lively Shimos over here. So we could have pushed that to try to make, but the problem is if I call this, he gets another draw. That's kind of getting in danger land. We're getting rid of this East right now, because if he has can call this, we're just done. Too much value. Throws near Dora, so they just fix a pair in Dora. Getting concerned. Just get out of this, Chun. You got him, call him. It's not great, but that helps me more than. It gives me a draw before the dealer. Oh boy. We're gonna go to loose tile Ishant in here. Sucks, it's a 2 pair. We could just call it though, can't we? Call it, and what are we waiting on? What the hell is this guy's Yaku, anyways? He hasn't called anything. Can't be Tanya. East is gone. He's get Delta Dragon Trip. Oh, this is Toy Toy. But I know he can't complete it, unless I can't throw Medora. So it's because I might be calling into town down here. What's the weight if I it's gonna be shampoo. That's a bit tough, because we know the shampoo on this 8 is gone. So we're gonna need another shape. I messed this up. I call this, what do I end up with? I end up with a Reinmon pair. Okay. I don't know, I'm unhappy with where this is. I really wanted that 5, but I can't do the math quick enough. All I see is a Reinmon pair after that, with a bunch of tiles I can't play. Oh boy. Let's murder somebody. So now... Oh, that's not fair. That's not fair. That's not fair, man. If I didn't reach it, it would have been Honeymoon. I'm really interested what the hell their call was. I'm really interested. That call just seemed wishful. You probably call anything from here. We're in East 3. Head by a lot. 7 Dora. I sold my own win too, like we haven't even backfilled the rest of the hand. We'll hang on to this. It's gonna slow us down a bit, but keep in mind what we have in the rest of our hand, right? Helps. They threw near Dora, so I'm not too scared of this hand right now. This has Chi of Vision, because I see what they've thrown, right? So if they're going to be open and they're going to be throwing lots of Sozu tiles, this is probably going to get Chi'd off very easily. Like, I'm probably just going to fix that now. A little bit more scared of what's going on over here. Not exactly scared. We deal into Hanuman to some, Mangan to somebody. The likelihood of us winning this hand with what this kid's throwing is just extremely high. So that's why we're doing what we're doing. We normally wouldn't push this much, but I have a safe tile. Need to find a pair. Unfortunately, this shape is not going to be very conducive to making a pair.
Gee.
I know that gives up the shot at Dora. I don't really need more points. I need to find a hand that's completable. I don't need to have 2 save tiles. I just need 1 save tile. Hey, Adria. How you doing? Okay, well that sort of changes this shape, fortunately. Does it really, though? What am I dealing into? Like, this guy's literally thrown. Just the nine first signifies to me this 5 is probably fine. Doing pretty good.
Deet.
Just chilling. Sunday afternoon, Teemo. The Teemo stream is nigh. I'm just gonna let these kids fight this out, to be honest. This guy, Sumoguri, this buys me another tile. I'm still not Tenpai, I don't care. And he just sumoed, so. Please don't do that. Just hit the damn button. Apparently you needed that, Ipatsu. Oh, so it is 78. That's kind of a lot. Alright, we're playing a game again, but it is East 3. Let's keep that in mind. We've had a pretty good run today, so. Fought valiantly to avoid fourth. Yeah, it's a good session. We're really just, you know, we're just having fun here. This is a very interesting shape, by the way. It's better than you think it is, but it also completely clogs up your hand. We may actually trim this down. I think that's better. How have your Mahjong adventures? We were going to try to get into some Lamalana 2 today, but it's just been a... taxes going on this weekend and stuff. It's been a bit busy. Probably just trim this the same way I just trimmed the last one. Drain their points. Oh dear, Yogi. Yogi's on the task. All right, we have to let this hand make now.
Come.
Really? Okay, I have a dealer that decided to do that, and they just threw a five. Can I pawn this? I'm gonna chi this. I don't think I can do anything with this. No, we're too far away to do anything with that.
Chi.
Yeah, I don't really know what to make of that. I think it's better than what happened with DCSS, because I was really unhappy when they made the DCSS change. Just that rough shape. 5, 6, 7 paired. It's not a dealing. Kind of too early to be worried about that. But just seeing this, it's kind of like, okay, what are you doing? Now that you've given me a reach, I mean, how is this the same? Is this, there's no pinfu here, right? Yeah, there's no pinfu here. Yeah, there actually is. So I have to do this because it's pinfu. This is a lot of points, potentially. It's actually a lot of points, potentially. This is good. I like this. We lose, but it's good. It's good. I really dislike the changes to DCSS traps where they just activate and monsters will just abuse them. I'm just kind of like, that's kind of dumb. Did we just get bond? We did not. Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. That's a whoosh. At least in an RPG game, like, worst that happens is you lose the fight, right? Lose the fight and you have to restart it, but since some of the, like, I don't know, I think the balancing is a lot more important on the really hard fights, the ones that take hours and hours and hours. I'd be really frustrated to be in a fight for 5 hours. Like, I almost feel like you've played it a lot, but it's still like, it's hard to consider, like, well, it's one playthrough, but it's a lot of playthrough. Like, you understand a lot of the mechanics of the game that I don't. So, I mean, there's really only three things, well, I guess four things you can do. I guess you can run away too. So you can defend, you can cast a spell, which gives you a lot more options. You can do a physical attack, or you can use an item. So there's, it's basically like you're playing with, what's his name, Boyer. You're basically playing against every boss is Boyer. So what does that mean? What does that mean from how that formula works, right? Like, is the strategy to always have your most useless person, like, you figured it all out with, like, who goes first and stuff, but, like, they can't really have... What is this hand? I think they have the same garbage I have. That's right, you can just pay me in sushi. I think this is a flush, and I'm going to treat it as such until I'm told otherwise. We're in East 4. If it's... I mean... But I can feel it be tiresome, like, if every single boss battle becomes that, right? But you've played it, so, like, it's just from what I'm seeing, I'm like, oh, here's FP Drain again, so it's just like, all the strategy you already knew before and throw you know, FP drain into the mix, and you know, your chances of winning drastically go down. So he has Yaku. We need to continue pushing, I think. I need this dealer to not win. The thing that would really annoy me is, like, because you know all the boss scripts, so, like, you know, do you really know when it's going to cast it? Oh, God. Oh, no. Isn't it some kind of Yakumon related to that last tile being east? Oh, game. Don't do this to me. Two Dora. Two plus two is five. All right.
Dora-chan, 悪いね.
I know we can't Ron it, but if he draws it, that's also really bad, right?
Stehai Sanshu no koe.
I don't know, we're just gonna Dama this. I don't know, this guy in last place found himself a hand. Almost. I'm about to ruin somebody's lunch, by the way. Don't I have enough points to sink anybody?
Let me tell you how the internet screwed up Poker, okay?
Oh, there's the Dama.
When a guy sucks out on the river, on the internet.
Yeah, that's what it looks like.
You cannot take the guy out in the parking lot, and you cannot break his fucking
knees. I'm not interested in giving him free tiles. Uh-oh, he's doing math. I'm gonna eat some food while he does some math. They didn't change the tile. But somebody was doing math on that 7, and they probably realized they didn't have enough points to win the game. Let's try the 5. Is the 5 enough? They had to have had enough. No, it wouldn't be enough, because it would just be one Han. There's no way. They should have found a Mon tile. That must have been somebody else. Can't do that. Well, let's deal in. Let's deal in and end the match. Hope I can count. Red 5 is bad, isn't it? This is bad, actually. Oh no, we're good. We're good. I gave up 12 rating to end the match, so. Intentional Hanuman dealing. I wasn't thinking about the 5. I knew I was safe, like, by 20k, so. I guess Baimon would have been bad, but we knew the maximum number of points he had was Hanuman, so. I was just not expecting Hanuman when I threw that. I'm like, oh, 5. Uh-oh, we got a fallen master in our midst. We also got a duck. I'm dealer again, so I need to actually pay attention. Pay attention, class. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, somebody found... Somebody's a smurf. Oh, boy. Because that's the most annoying character ever. They've turned into a duck. Kami, are you actually good? Okay, the person to be scared about here is Toyman. Also, Kami is either forcing a flush or has a really good hand. I was dealt a Sanmenchan. How bad could this hand possibly be? We probably have to reach this, unfortunately. All I ask is, please don't... Well, if this deal's in, it deals in. I can't do anything about that. We're looking for a 7, a 4. This shape is really sucky, the more I look at it. There's our 7. It's always this shit doesn't deal in. The reason we're throwing the 3-2 here is... this is just great. I have to. It deals in, it deals in. Maybe this kid on my left can't actually play any of it. So he's just gonna have to throw it. Oh, of course. But if they play the flush, isn't their hand just 3 on? Aren't I less scared of that? Let's just continue giving him tiles. Unless it's just a cheapo. I don't know, it's probably like a 4 or 5. Okay. It's gonna be hard getting that near door, aren't I? I mean, it's gonna be somebody goes to reach. Oh god. Mana is incredibly expensive now. Other player out of hand. Toyman's gonna be a champ here and never deal in. Deal in. Not me. It happens. Let me either somebody else deal in, but let me win this hand, please. I don't want to see my dealer go down and me lose points. Oh! Oh! Yes! Let's go! I don't know. You ask me. Easy clap. It's going pretty well, Adria. We've actually won, I believe, every single game. I think that's actually true. I think we've won every single game. Yes, I believe we got second once, but I believe we've won every single game. That's pretty good, Woosh. It's a good reach. I mean, everyone else chased. Like, I don't know what they were waiting on, but my math was surely better. Not that it always wins, but like, this is for once. The math plays out the way it's supposed to. I'm probably just call the East immediately and just push. That's pretty much what's happening here. I don't know what this kid's doing. We went 9-8-8. Okay, I think we're just done here. What do you mean, what the hell? What happened? Oh, you're dead, dude. Holy crap. That's a terrible throw. Oh! It's not that bad. They just had a loose tile, but like, still. That's like super monkus. Why are you throwing that? Maybe they had a hand. Like, when we're in Jade Room, usually people are pushing that because they have a hand. Yeah, I don't know either. I mean, sometimes people... I've done this before, and then I learned the math. That's good. Take this burrito. It's dangerous to eat alone. Dangerous to go alone. Here's a burrito. I could call that. I don't know. Just make sure to keep the if there was some type of aluminum foil or wrapper that went with that burrito. What are we cheating here? What is happening with this hand? Alright, let's start mawashing some tiles. And they threw Doros. Like, if this deals in for 1k, I don't care. Get this kid off dealer. I'm trying to help you, man. Trying very hard to help you. I need to trim some of these shapes down, and I don't really want to keep these tiles, but like, one of them pairing is actually pretty useful to us.
Ditch.
Let's see, we're just out of here. Bye bye. This guy's in last, so I have absolutely no reason to push this. That's a terrible idea. He hasn't thrown anything. He literally threw a Raimon and Sozu. And they just paid all those points back. Wow. How's it feel? Let's go to East 3. Those throws were loose, man. Why are you throwing a loose 3? It was not even a... 6 hadn't even played yet. Yeah, Patsu, easy clap. See, this is what happens when you throw loose tiles. Just push the... I was thinking just throw the 6 and just really push it. But, I think in this situation, we're just gonna... This actually was a bad throw, the more I think about it, because it really had 1, 3, 3, 4, 4, 6. So if we hit any 2 or anything, we end up with the extended Ryancon. Yeah, I really enjoy that one. I was going to make more of them. more of them like that one. Oh, now we're Ishant in. A bit weak because we're keeping excess Baal. The Chitoy flow is real. Look at that. It's in my discard pile. I'm looking at it. Would we reach if I hit it on one of these? Yeah, probably. Wow, what a hand. I think I'm going to make the one with Sir, there's a spot on your shirt. I think I'm actually going to do that. When are we racing? Well, actually, I don't think there's actually a casino. The more I think about it, like, I know a lot of casino games on NES, SNES, and like PlayStation and beyond. There's only one I can think of that lets you actually card count, but we need like the great card count race. And the only one I can think of that lets me do that is Hoyle Casino. Well, like, we'll race to a million on card counting. Where edge sorting is legal. I'd love to do a casino race, that'd be fun. But like, you can't do like save. Uh oh. Well, this is why we played Chitoy. Y'all can talk amongst yourselves about how this is gonna go. And there goes the dynamite. Is that another Ipatsu? Second time around. There we go. The duck found their way out of last. Alright. Yeah, the master is currently in last. That's true. If we deal into them Hanuman, we get second. So for the moment, we kind of just play a normal hand here, because I don't want this dealer... Just call this. I don't want this dealer to magically find a real hand. And we also have the three on them, so... We're also missing... I didn't realize we're missing the chunk, but that works. That works. See ya. Bye-bye. I have a lot of Dora, though, but I don't need to deal into this. That's just over. Wow. Wow, so we're gonna have to play one more. That's a 30 Matsu. Oh, it's only 12. Manga. Is it enough? No, it's not enough. Alright. Excuse me? This might have to become a flush. Oh boy. Decision time. I think, honest to God, my best shot is pawns. Like, either hit one of these pairs or pawns. Like, the flush is probably not happening. But until these are broken, I kind of don't want to throw them. Okay, that one's broken, so now we can just throw it. We got one, two, we got three. We can actually pawn everything. I know they're down the middle. But I also know this hand is probably Doraless. If I deal in for 8k, I'm still probably not losing. That is my wind, so we're actually going to keep that for the pair. Could have kept the 7, to be honest. It's probably better if kept the 7. Okay, and his hand is forming. We need to actually play the real hand now. And I could just send this guy back to the Stone Age. We'll see what happens. Keep in mind, we can still make this Pinfu and toss one. I'm going to assume that I'm going to see more pin than I am going to see other tiles. That's a rough cut. Like, I don't want to do that. But I have an assumption. Like, see, there's a 3. There it is.
So
I'd like to improve this shit. The issue is that I'm pretty sure that, like, it's entirely possible I just get this 5. But I know where all the door are, so maybe we just push this. I'm just gonna push this, actually. It doesn't knock me down a position. And I think at least 2 people at the table don't need the 5. If I deal into Shimo, that's fine, I guess. I just think given the situation, if they sumo it, we're fine. It just only the dealing, so if this kid reaches or something, I know where like all the door are too, so except for the red 5s.
Ditch.
Wow. Well, here we go. So even if we deal into the dealer for 12k, we still get position. One door down. Feeling better about this. Yeah, the 5 is now half Suji Pai. I don't like that 8.
No.
Happy game. Yeah. Oh well. Small, please. Keep my rating points. Oh, okay. Well, I couldn't do anything about that, so. Match over, we got 2nd. The master got dumpstered. I don't know if Teemo started yet or not. Can we just play with one of these guys? Maybe not. It's always weird when I see an English name. Wow, for once we're not dealer. This hand's kind of decided what it's doing for itself. We'll see. If any of these complete, that kind of... Ooh. I don't need to call that quite yet. It's not a necessity to call that. There's an SSK opportunity here. Dora West. Got dealer throwing it away immediately. Let's see what happens here. We definitely call Katsu if it comes. Definitely want to continue here. Uh-oh. Oh, they're back.
Bon.
Annoying. Going to lose a tile like that? Okay, well, I have to take the Ishantan hand here. We're going to get rid of the 4. This is Ishantan. That's a really messed up Ishantan. Uh-oh. So I got a pin over here. Pin flush over here. They managed to get their own souths with one missing.
Bon.
Stop calling this. Not really stuck. A good hand otherwise. I don't have any pin tiles. The hand's probably over when we draw a pin. It's close. It's a race between me and them. As soon as I draw a pin tile, we're probably just done here. I'm waiting and they may not be. Oh, dude. Well, they're waiting now. They're doing their math. So the issue here is we don't have any of those west tiles. If they have 2 wests, this is pretty scary. So this is obvious. They're obviously done here, and they probably have the wests. So if we get any pin, we're just done here. If they manage to cycle this into something else, that's good on them. Okay, this is dealing. It's just I can't do anything about it. They must be mad about that. They could also have the red 5 in the suit, too. That was probably them drawing the red 5. Could potentially be. Oh no. Huh. Have a good one, Adria. Just what's the weight? I don't think I can push this. I don't like the two. Too past. Okay. I'm furry tin on a whole bunch of things. They just gave up their two. But that's cool. I get rid of the two, we keep going. Can't call that. Now I'm furry tin on a big weight. Would I have just won there? Yeah, I would have. This just tells me their weight is the stupid west tile. We draw a west tile. Oh, it doesn't really help me. Oh, this is just a crazy town over here. Not really sure how that helps me. I'm just not gonna call it. So I call that I'm just furry tin on everything, and it's just a tonky weight on something weird that I'm gonna be furry tin on. So no. None of that works. No game. We'll just cut the furry to him, wait. I mean, I'm pretty sure they're waiting on... They're waiting on paired west and a tonky or something. Or, no, it can't be trip. It could be trip, but I don't think that's very likely. His hand's gotten dumb. Wow. Okay, they were not waiting on Dora, but there's still two in play. It can't be hard stuck. I think they've rotated their hand. Alright, cool. So what did they switch to? Do they have the double west? Oh no, they had the red five. Okay, so the two at one point in this hand was actually bad. Cool. It's not a great outcome, but it's certainly better than dealing in. What the hell is this? Two Dora. That's a good hit. I think I got more like that? I got a playable then. Finding that Dora would be pretty nice. But just with the given point situation, I don't really need to be... I don't need to be pushing to an extent that we put ourselves in trouble here, because like, fighting this dealer could just be a losing proposition for anybody. Keep my west tile. I threw an 8. No, I really don't. Where the hell you are. It's a really dangerous hand right here. So I'm kind of... I'm not really willing to throw away my one and my west. Okay. What are we doing here? Okay, I don't want to do this. This is a really backward move. But we already have four pair, right? We have four pair, and a lot of our other tiles just kind of... This hand is very monkus. Just because you think of how many tiles we have down the middle... And how dangerous this might become. Now I have a disconnected player. Like, if somebody reaches, what am I doing? Is sort of what I'm thinking. We're a row in, and I really only have a run and some nice shapes. They're really not that nice. I mean, I have a disconnected pair. Let's go with this disconnected player. Uh-oh. What is happening? Did the server just die? Okay, they're back. Now they're back. Just be a kite in hand at this point. Get out of this five. Is that second three gone? First three gone. 7. Come on. I mean, of all things to have happened to that 5, that's pretty crazy. But does that really put us anywhere in this hand I'm excited about? Not really. Probably just gonna throw the 1 here. That's it. Oh, I was gonna say, oh, that's why the West is missing. There's the West. Oh, I'm a bit upset because I don't really don't have any good tiles. Maybe I should have folded even harder. This is pretty dangerous. Oh, that's a chi. Can I get Morgan Butsu, please? Uh-oh. So I got a dealer that's now ready. Neat. The rough part here is the safest tile I probably have is the 2. We go 7, we went... This could be Aura... I don't know, this is bad, but it gets me 2 tiles, so... One is a bit unlikely if you cut the 3 here, right? Yeah, I think the 1 is the next tile. I don't need to see this kid deal in, though. Him dealing in is not useful for my efforts. I need one of these kids to deal into the other kid. Actual live Dora theory. Oh, there goes the... Hit him hard. Hit him real good. 12k. Oh my god. Well. We're second now. We're seated second. Unfortunately, we're going to be last dealer. I'm only fearful of that because of the sumo possibility. I'd like to just win a hand. Winning hands are good. It's a pretty good hand. A lot of Kanshans, but we have hopefully time to make something. The door in there, door 5. Would we reach this hand? I'd like to reach this hand. Beware that it puts us behind dealer in position. So if we have good weight, it's good. Someone DC again? They still load. I don't know why. Someone must have just been thinking very long there. 7's really good. 2 goes. Pretty sure this will be an insta reach here. Now we could have waited on a sticky Shantan there. If somebody has paired ones, we're kind of screwed, right? Maybe we could have waited on that. Are we improving that hand? 4, 8, 12. That would have been the improvement right there. It's basically find a Nobutan shape. 4, 8, 12, 16, Dora tile even. I'm for some reason thinking I'm just gonna have faith that I'm gonna find it. We would have several improvements. We probably should have been trying to improve this man. Oh boy. Oh boy. Come on, somebody throw their one Genbutsu. They could also sumo. I'd be okay with them sumoing. No, that's a bad tile. Dora ghost, there we go. Nice, got an Ura too. Got an Ura and a stick, let's go. I had faith in the Tanki corner weight. It's the win condition. Not this hand is the win condition. Well, functionally, the win condition for me is Kami doesn't win this hand. I really don't care who else wins this hand, but as long as Kami doesn't win this hand, I just don't want to see that Chun happen very early here. That's a decision. Dealing for 8k would be pretty bad. Dealing for 8k to Toyman is losing. Of course. It's a hard situation here. I could have chosen to pass those. This is a weird throw, I know. I understand that. But if this kid reaches, I guess I had two save. That's good. You open? That sounds great to me. You end the game. I don't have a hand that's worth 3,800 points. I'd have to find a Dora, first of all. Second of all, I need you to deal into me. Otherwise, we have to play another hand, which is just more danger. So let's just feed you more. Doesn't take it. Okay. Like, I'll deal into you small, that's okay. I won't deal into Mangan to you. Really? You didn't want my three. Getting out of here. No 10 doesn't matter. What the hell? This guy has so much action on tiles. Really 8. Near Dora, it's a bit risky. But so now we can't play Dora. I kind of flubbed that. Toy Toy is actually an answer of this hand, by the way. So we're just going to flip the Toy Toy. It's like, well, I guess the problem with Toy Toy is it's not a... Well, there's a lot of twos and fives missing too, so like this weight's not any better. Deal in. End it. Okay. Sounds good to me, because whoever the hell can call that can't. Wow, he's playing dirty. In all due honesty, I think this guy has a better hand. The Naifus are out. If he's Toy Toy, Toy Toy Dora is pretty bad. So, we're getting pretty foldy to them at this point. How the hell did the Dora pass? Uh-oh. Well, that was what I was concerned about, right? So, I'm just gonna throw the 9.
Cool.
Doesn't matter to me how much it is. Game over. Perfect. I will take my second gladly there. Oh, this is it. So fun story. Well, I guess we'll play one more match. This match, if we win it, unlocks the achievement for 10 in a row. Hope that doesn't jinx it. We'll see what happens. Yeah, they're about half a Hanchan, but there's also the impetus that many people are going to want to try to push people off their deal. But hopefully we can get second place here. That's all I'm asking. Give me a second place. End the night on. Sounds great. How are we doing on the Smurf check here? Weird. They've lost a lot of points. Their rating isn't that bad though, but they don't get first a lot. Probably have to start throwing those away. Hand's pretty good. We have a Smurf and Toyman. Toyman's a Smurf. We'll have a look at what Kami is here. They're our first dealer. Cannot cheat that. Oh boy. Throwing away all safety. Kami's okay, but I said Toyman. Toyman's the one to be really concerned about. This guy's pretty good though. They're really bad at salt. Paired sevens. Too many pairs. I'm gonna throw away this pair. Could I have just thrown the nine there, potentially? Maybe I should have thrown the nine. We got two Dora. Dora four. I don't know. I'm assuming all the loose tiles there were bad. I'm just looking at the, well, that's a pretty good hit. Now this makes 4-5-6 a thing. 5-7-7-9. Just kind of this loose six, and I got this loose. I have a save tile of the dealer, and they're probably not in Mon. This is pretty strong. Only way this is happening is around 6-9. Dora just gone.
Wow.
This is quite strong. Someone has these.
Boom.
Bit dangerous here, but the hand's too good. Hand currently too good. Just get out of here now. As much as I like Ryan Mon pairs, just needing to fix it. Can't call that. But I just have safe tiles to that guy. How many eights are gone? One eight is gone.
Come.
Con. Okay, I'm kind of glad I have these save tiles. This is probably just going to get murdered right now. Somebody's dealing into that. That was loose. They're on a ready hand right now. Their hand is 100% ready. My hand is not. And now I have a 9 that's no good either. So as nice as this hand looks, I think this hand's pretty close to being over. You don't make a yard of tiles like that. Without some intent.
Gee.
Really? That answers that question. Bye-bye. I'm just gonna let you finish whatever you started here. This is a not my problem, man. Cool, another free tile. Call on that one too. Okay. Now our hand is almost completely dead. Two can go. Bit of an issue because our hand has now been upgraded significantly. I don't think I have the gall to throw this four though. These people have no fear. That's a no-fear tile, man. We're re-Shantan again, aren't we? Yeah. Shantan on tiles I'm not comfortable throwing. But there's a mountain of points here. It's just I just don't think I can actually finish this hand, right? If I knew this four was safe, I'm feeling a lot better, but I think a lot of our outs are just toast as well. Comfortable throwing a five? Not really. Not comfortable throwing a five. Dealer's considering kiting here. I don't want to have to throw a five, man. I'll throw a six. I'll pawn one of these and throw the six. I'm okay with that. might not even have that opportunity. So Shimo currently has the last tile. We may not even get to Kaiten. I'm definitely going to call for Kaiten, though. As long as it doesn't involve beating this guy. That's perfect. That's perfect. Nice draw. Oh, God. Well, that saved my ass, pretty much. It was a really nice draw. And you saw what was up there. I cleared it really quickly. But I'm pretty sure we were screwed six ways from Sunday there. This hand is incredibly good. That's really good. Absolutely. This is a three-hon hand, and it's sticky in the sense that any tile catches on the three, the six, or the one, and we're ready to go out. That's pretty good. And we also know the dealer's hard stuck here if they're waiting for an east. Don't need the six. It's also a hard to work with Dora, so unless someone reaches, they're probably not going to be able to play it. I need my shampoo wait though. Thank you. Shampoo wait time.
Is your hair as dull and lifeless as your brain? Didn't work start at 9? Where's your shirt? Did you even remember to wear it? I know you. I used to be you until I discovered Shambrain.
Give me my
shampoo
points.
For your hair and your brain.
That's right, Al. And here's how it works. Other shampoos just work on your hair, but Shambrain travels down each follicle and pours into your skull, depositing magical knowledge crystals.
Lather your way to a new intelligence.
With Shambrain, the shampoo of kings.
Made by Carl.
So close.
Continued use may result
in...
Oh man, my happy little almost Mangan. Just feed me right now. All the doors disappearing, so that's something. Where's my pin? Okay. Shimo's folding. I think. Another door down. Let's go. Let's go. A happy little 40 Fu hand. Let's go. Kinda sucks we have two fours and no Dora. This hand has some issues. At the moment everyone's throwing honor tiles, so. Would I throw an eight over the honor tile? Probably not. Well, not so much for that. Nah, this hand's still good. I shouldn't give up on this hand yet. Chi action? No. Can't call, unfortunately. There's a Dora tile. Okay. Two away. Five. Sure, what's happening here? It's a bit to the point where this almost just gets shut down. Did we pass this? I forget if we passed this or not. Yeah, this is kind of becoming tricky. Don't have a lot of good I don't think this person improved their hand. So whatever action exists on those sevens, I just need to not be that scared. Alright, we're just done here. We're gonna fold on the Chuns. What do I think their weight is? Oh, please help me out. I figure having two save tiles would have let me go around several times. Only that's not going to be the case today. Come on, guys. Okay, four is good. Four is really good. More or less, we continue playing the hand, even though I don't want to. That's bad. Got away with it. God bless him. Am I really gonna throw in the soap? Oh, nine's cool. This could be a flush, but since the nine just went, and that was Sumoguri.
Neat.
You know it's good. Reach number two. Might just be on the two here. 1-3-3-1. Seems the two is not happening here. Well, that makes my life a lot easier. I'm pretty sure this is a run, to be honest.
Long this.
Okay, don't make people wait, dude. That's just being a dick.
Eat. Ink.
What the hell is this? Are we a haberdasher? What is this? I've never seen this before. Alright, let's go to E3. All those good hands. It's still an okay hand. Really doesn't really work unless we draw the Haku. Or just start hitting ridiculous things. Okay, that's a Penchon. But I'm probably not in an interest of pushing this unless I hit that Haku. Oh, this dealer calls, we're just done. We're just probably done here. Throws a four of all things. You see that? Four. Hot four. I'm gonna keep my own wind here for a little bit. If they decided to not, assuming that was a chi, so are we just forcing a flush over here? We just threw away a Ryan Mun. It's pretty strong. Make another one. Wow. We don't know what suit the flush is in yet, but the fact that there was action on this. I'm just gonna get out of this six now. I mean, this guy is currently second. How exactly scared of what is happening? This has got to wait too. Yeah, I'm not particularly like unless something else here pairs. Dora goes. I'm gonna dump the Dora. Bye-bye, Dora. I'm not trying to play this protective, but it's very clear what you're doing. Happy little two-away hand. I could also be waiting on Hatsu too, so they're dealers, so I have to, at some level, I have to respect what they're doing. I haven't really had much else going on this hand anyways. See, that's pretty much hand over. Drawing this is hand over. It's a bit of a shame. But I'm actually gonna start just chopping this up.
いらないものを惜しむ必要はありません。
Seems pretty defeatist, but like, if this guy's got some 24k hand, I mean, then there you go. Like, I'm just gonna continue following like Kenbutsu and things. You didn't die? Are you dead? Just kill him. Please don't make me wait, though. Okay, they were doing math. Oh, cool. So I know both the 3 and the 7 are clean. That's nice to know. People have to be getting close to a hand, right? They would assuredly not be throwing those tiles. So we're gonna keep an eye on here for Kite. We're never throwing this soap, though. That soap is way too dangerous.
リーチです。
Hello. Actually, just not gonna call this. I have a reason to call this. And I'm in a point position. I really don't need to be doing anything here. Door is in the ace. Wow, just throws that Dora. Are they just not anywhere in this hand?
I've just been boldly lied to.
There's no way we get through the rest of this hand, right? No way. If I have to pay, is it that bad? Not really. It's really not that bad if I have to pay. I'd rather see someone, not me, get kill him.
Longest.
Hell yeah, let's go. Is he deleted? Is the match isn't over? There, I figured they flipped it. It's just Toy Toy. It's pretty good.
Mangang.
It's pretty good. So as far as the achievement, we gotta stay ahead of Toymon. But if this guy reaches again, it's just kinda over, right? Like, Toymon's not gonna chase this. Oh, there's some weird things with this hand here. This hand's just kinda just bad.
Okay.
You probably made me just give up. I think I might have just given up on this hand. Calls and then just pitches Adora. Very, very suspect. This is a pretty, like, I'm being ultra defensive here, but I mean, we just saw with this dealer, just the dealer just killed somebody, so. Okay, so Haku not in play. Neat. I'm just gonna cut this whole hand up right now. I get rid of the 9. I can save that Kenbutsu. Like, I'm really mostly scared of dealer here. scares in here, but this hand is pretty bad. Throwing the two, but this isn't part of a join, so I just don't think we're getting to no 10 here again, so I don't feel the need that we need to be pushing this. It's pretty clear what this dealer's doing again. They're making another flush. Try to get out of this four right now. I'm just gonna let him make the flush. What do I care? He makes a big enough hand or runs across from the game's just over. Oh, but I still have a
sumo. Wait,
there you go. I was waiting on the chun. I'm so smart. So didn't this guy lose like half his points? Yeah. I mean, his Toyman, like, my Kami has to do something. They don't do anything, they just lose. They don't have another deal, so... let's see what they decide to do here. Six to start. Okay. Six to start. I probably should have kept this, thrown the one. I'm being a little bit... That's a bit much. Don't need to do that. Also don't need this.
Dora-chan, warui ne.
Could have thrown the seven there, to be honest. Probably better. I have two Genbutsu to last plays, one to dealer. I don't know what the hell this is. This could be a lot of things. Obviously the first thing points to flush. Maybe it could also be Toy Toy. Toy Toy, you get him. Dama Toy Toy before. They really only have two hands to do anything, so there's not a lot of time left to do anything. Nice ramen weights here we got here. The only issue is there's overlap. But hitting the overlap gives us Sanmen Chan at least. Okay, that's pretty good. I have enough save tiles that we can just hide here. Because if I sumo big, this guy can be out too. Also just run him. I have enough save tiles from the pawn that we denied. We certainly don't have any way to... It'd be a pretty strange game if we managed to chase this dealer down with two hands and down 21k to them. Pretty much a game against us and Toyman. This really looks like pairs. This really looks like Toy Toy. Not Toy Toy, I mean seven pairs. West Dora. Would we reach this is a fair question. If it's Pinfu, we probably Dama it. Trying to get out of this before there's a flush. So I'm back to loose tile Ishanto. What are you making me wait for? It was passed. So are we Toy Toy on the left? Is that really what's happening? No 10 kind of matters. Sure is an awful lot of Sozu or something. They're going to throw one? Hey, Norwazi. This is the big one. It, not, no jinx, but this is for 10 in a row. I'm going to Dama this. I could just reach it, to be honest. Isn't it a SSK though? No, it's not SSK. We true at 3 would be SSK. No, Norwazi, every time I've been cocked off of it. Every time. Yeah, exactly. But tonight's session's been that hot, so. This guy doesn't need anything. Come on, someone feed me. Just feed me. Feed me one time. You don't need any of them. Just give me them. Game. I have to stay in it. This could deal in. I mean, what am I dealing into? Some garbage. All the sevens are gone. This is a really good Dama. Well, here we go. I couldn't have deleted him regardless, could I? Maybe I should have gone bigger on that. I couldn't count on sumoing that though. If I rawned him, the game was over. So that's why I did that. I'm here to help you. I'm here to help you, Shimo. I'm gonna help you win this game. Help you so much, you don't even know it yet. You need to give me a clue what you need. How about near Dora? You need that? Come on, Shia, let's go. Oh, I passed. Why would you pass that? You're ahead by like 13k. Just take it. Take it to the bank. I also didn't really need that. Okay. Here, have a 4. Okay. Here, have a 5. What the hell do you need? You need Mon? Doesn't need Mon, doesn't need... I'm gonna try giving you an 8. Maybe I'll take an 8. Trying to help you, man. Trying to help you. No, I don't want to do that to you. Trying. Your sole strategy here, man. You need to just call my stuff and win the hand. Don't need to reach. Well, I might have to reach it. There we go. Well, he just had a hand. All right. Sounds great. Sounds really good. Here's a 3. Dealing into him after Ipatsu probably doesn't matter, but he had action on the 3, so need to be a little bit careful. 9 can go. There's a lot of 3s missing. I can just go 1 here. Well, this poor last place has just kind of been spinning for the past several rounds. I think this dealer is just accepting their position at this point. I'm gonna need to find a new tile. Like, I need a new dock. Somebody needs to help me out here. Senior having a little trouble. I guess the 6 is okay. 6 is probably the best tile I have, followed by the 2. But maybe this guy can help me out. Sounds great. 7 is also probably okay. I don't like that it's in the Dora suit. Oh, there's my 6. Is it really happening? Am I really gonna get this today? Dead.
Not dead.
So dealer is folded. That's good news for us. Hell no. Alright. I think we got it. I think we actually did it. GG. To the Mortal Kombat music. I think we did it. Get him? We're gonna call here. Of course you cheat to make me have to play again. We did it. We did it. How do you like that? We did it. Let's do a dance. The guy with the whatever the hell is going on here gets it. What is this? Oh no, they're gonna go down. People are on raid up. Can Osamu be on raid up again? I want to get Osamu. I don't know what achievements we just hit, but let's see. Win top 10 places in a row. Win top 2. It was Warmth of the South Wind. Oh, it was Seat Wind. Yeah, I don't like that achievement. I really don't like achievements in general, but I really just don't like them. There you go. There's your ten in a row. Just straight up. That was quite the session. I think I'm gonna stop there. I think Teemo started, and I kind of have a headache, and I'm tired. So played like 12 rounds. So played like what? Equivalent of like 6 Hanchans. Yeah, I think I'm good. Teemo's playing. Have a good night, everybody. We did the thing. Good to see everybody. Yeah, thanks. It's kind of a monkey off the back. It's also kind of a whatever. But good stuff. Have a good night.